Nick Stoebling was one of two Bergen Catholic players to reach double-digit tallies in both goals and assists in 2020. Stoebling shined throughout the year, especially when the Crusaders won their first Bergen County title and when he notched four goals against Seton Hall Prep in the Gordon Cup quarterfinals. The senior had 13 goals and 10 assists.